Richard here from the Locke cocktail bar. Just going to show you how to make a cosmopolitan. Four main ingredients to a cosmopolitan: Smirnoff vodka, Cointreau, primer juice, and fresh lime. Set with a clean martini glass. Set with 2 minutes. Some rock ice cubes. Then you get your Boston shaker or a regular shaker will do. Two fresh limes. Quick muddle. Get ice. Up the top of the ice. 30 mils of Smirnoff vodka. And 20 mils of Cointreau. 60 mils of cranberry juice. Shake around. Bang. Shake for 15 seconds. And the strainer. Throw up the ice. Stir it in slowly. Put garnish in. Orange zest. Flamed, hold it like that over the lighter until it sparks. Oh, it's Cosmo.